How to switch your seat. You're gonna take your quick release clip and take it out. You want to take your Allen key, put it right here.
And you're gonna loosen it. You're gonna want to turn these, take it out.
Align it. Sure your seat post is on the correct way.
Make sure it's all tight.
Fit it in, stick it in there.
There you go, you got a new seat.